Hello everyone. Today we work semester ending our task. And first of all, open Autodesk AutoCAD and open our previous document. Please select inner and outer frame of A3 format and use copy command and copy these frames in the right side of our document. Then press escape key to exit from command. In the ribbon, find insert block command, choose title block and insert it in right side of our documents. So import image for this work and twice press enter key. This is our semester ending work. So first of all, change layer type to construction. Select line and make one vertical lines. It will be left part of our shape. So length of our figure is 90 millimeters. Activate command of offset, type 90 millimeters and press enter. Select this line and choose direction. Press left key and then press escape. Choose line and make horizontal line. Then press enter or escape to exit from this command. The heights are first figure is 16. Use offset command, type 60, press enter, choose horizontal line and select directions, press left mouse key and right mouse key and exit from this command. So make one more time command offset 30, press enter, choose this line and choose direction, then press cancel to exit from this command. Select line command, hold in this intersection and move it to right and type 65 millimeters and create center axis of this shape. So activate offset command and 50 millimeters by half, it's 25 millimeters. Select this point to right and again select this offset line to left and right side of center axis. So change layer type to geometry, activate polyline command and type first point, change width starting 1 mm, ending 1 mm and stroke shape of our element. Then press Enter key. Select axis and making it bigger. So change current layer to construction, make some vertical line. And make offset 51 millimeters in right side. Change current layer to geometry. Activate polyline and make rectangle. Activate object snap of midpoint. Change current layer to construction and make this line. Make this axis. Create one more horizontal line. Use offset command 51 millimeters. Select this line and choose direction down. Then press Enter key. Change current layer to geometry. Activate polyline and stroke this part of rectangle and press Enter key. So make this constructions line bigger. Change to constructions, activate this line and from midpoint make axis. Horizontal axis and vertical and horizontal axis. Change current layer to geometry. Choose center and diameter circle. Select intersection. And this, then type diameter. Of 30 millimeters. Activate polyline tool. Change type polyline to arc. Select second point and stroke first part of our circle and select second point and stroke another part of this circle. Then press escape to exit from this command. So activate line tool and choose nearest object snap. Activate nearest object snap. And make vertical lines. select hatch from draw tab of upper ribbon. Choose type of pattern ANSI 31 and make by clicking left mouse button, make some hatch and press close hatch creation button. So after that, change current layer to dimensions and make necessary dimensions in our drawing. So delete unnecessary construction lines. Add some geometry. Create some text in annotation table. And type semester ending clock. Change size to 6 millimeters and press close . Make another text and type your name. So that's almost all. Fast, so forget these lines. Don't forget to save your work. That's all. See you next time.